Hi, Mr. Cavalli. Thank you very much for receiving Runway TV at your suite in the Park Hyatt in Zurich.
Thank you very much to be here.
Whole Zurich is getting nervous when you entered the town. So we had the pleasure to see Jos Cavalli the last fashion show, and we was really, really impressed. We always ask our
in Milano?
Yes.
The 23rd of September.
Maybe. Yes.
Tonight you will see about the same.
Yeah, you have always the most exclusive places for your show, so we are really expecting to see a great show.
I'm waiting so much to see, because I remember the show that I saw in September was very nice. For me, it was one of the nicest shows of Jos Cavalli in the last 10 years. It's, it's romantic and wild at the same time, and I love it. And when I designed that collection, I want, because you know that it's the first fashion show that I realized with the new company, with staff, the company from Rensselaer, also from Diesel. Until the last moment, I said, I want to make something really special, because I want to interrupt one period for Jos Cavalli that was a little bit under one influence, a little bit negative, because with ETR, the company that I used to manage before, was really negative. And with Rensselaer also, with staff, something that he knew, and I said, I want to make a Cavalli style, completely one continuation of my success that I started in the beginning, in the modern way. And I believe that exactly it was exactly what I want to realize. One very, very Roberto Cavalli collection for Jos Cavalli, for the young people that they don't have the possibility to spend so much money like for first line, and at the same time to appear glam, special, wild, as is my brand.
It is very interesting. We don't know any other brand in the world who is, when you ask the women how they feel in the clothes, it's like everybody's like,
the first answer is always like,
we feel sexy.
I mean, I love it. No, because exactly the feeling that I want to give. Every woman should feel sexy, should feel special, should feel. Because most of the time when I speak with some young girl, they ask me the importance to be special, to be sexy. I say, yeah, you ask to me, you know very well how important is one dress for you. Because one dress can transform your life. The right dress in the right evening can make you different, can completely transform your life. Because if you feel good, if you feel sexy, if you feel different, you look different, you look sexy. You have to teach to your mind how you want to be. And a right dress can help you. That is the most important thing. I want to help. And I think that I can be really good help.
I think it did a very, very, very good job in this one.
I love it because, you know, from the energy of the young are energy for my creation, believe it.
It's funny when we see all the people. I mean, you only have the top of the stars are wearing your clothes, Cavalli and Jos Cavalli. It's really impressive when we see the list and the celebrities walking and feeling
sweet.
Proud wearing your clothes.
Thank you.
So we really love to see that. And what can we expect from Jos Cavalli in future? Where is Jos Cavalli
in
going?
In the future, you know, I believe me that I love more. I don't want to say we love more my first line or Jos Cavalli. But of course, Jos Cavalli is in my heart, is in my brain, is in my DNA more than my first line. Because I started my success with the stretch jeans, with the crazy t-shirt, with the beautiful shirt. That is, today is more Jos Cavalli than Roberto Cavalli. That I want Honestly, when I started to design in 1970, 71, 72, you know, I'm not so young, but it's not my fault. When I started in that kind of fashion, I remember the beginning was, I was designing with a fantastic guy from London, and we was designing together. And that is the reason that my fashion is a little, I don't want to say, is between Italian English or maybe English Italian, you know. At that time, our influence was a lot from the music, 1970, the Beatles. And still now I feel it. And still now I want to transmit that feeling to the young. Because you know why I feel that I'm very lucky in fashion? Because everybody speaks about 1970. I was there. I was designing that time. And I can very, very well to know what the young people want in fashion and in music as well.
So how important, so when you say, okay, your starts, your roots, where you came from in the 70s, so we know that the city you're living in, Florence, is so very important for you. And
Florence was important for me because I grew in Florence. I study art in Florence. I breathe art since that I born in Florence. And in my house, because my grandfather was one artist, but not so much, because when you are young, you know very well, you don't care about anything. Just after when you grow, you understand what they are missing. You understand? And when I was a little, when I was 20, I said, cazzo, oh my God, I could learn much more, and I didn't. You know, I was young too. I'm the one who could, you know, to think. I have my children that they are a little bit like me. Sometimes I'm angry with them, but they remind me a lot.
We was a little bit to see Tuscany, traveling around, seeing where is Cavalli come from. So we had some met a gentleman, a very good friend of us, an architect, and said, please ask him, if time and money doesn't matter, which artist he will employ to do art piece for Florence?
Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci is more charismatic. Leonardo da Vinci knew everything. He started to try how to fly. He was a fantastic artist. He knew about, he started to understand about the star, about the evolution. For me, it was Leonardo da Vinci.
What will be the job he has to do then?
To do, I don't know, just to teach me. How to be special like him, because I would like a little to learn from his word, from his voice. I don't know, if I would meet Leonardo da Vinci, maybe I could be gay as well.
I have difficulties to believe that.
I don't believe too. By the way, we can never know. We wonder around to
that
Vinci.
That part
when
open.
You admire one person so much, my God.
And what I would like to swift away from Florence, I would love to see, as we are representing a part of Brazil, and Runway is a part of Brazil.
Really? You know, you represent, I hope, the most beautiful part, the most beautiful woman. My God.
So you have definitely to come to visit us as well once
I
there.
I was quite awful.
So you like Brazil.
You know, I have a store in São Paulo. Maybe I should open Rio, because Brazil now is getting one of the states in the world that they are growing. It's funny to understand suddenly that Brazil is getting rich. compared to the other part of the world. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. I mean, Brazil is unbelievable growing.
I was thinking that it was rich of beauty, that so. Now they start to be rich of money as well.
Fantastic. Yeah. So now we have from both sides.
It's perfect. Maybe I move to Brazil.
Do you know that the Brazilian girls, I mean, we don't want to say that Brazilian girls are more enthusiastic, but when we told the Brazilian girls, oh, we go see Roberto Cavalli, they was like literally start screaming in the
really?
In the offices. Yeah,
okay.
I mean,
invite me. I can't do Brazil. I miss you.
I hope you have that on the camera. So we see your show tonight in the Puls 5 on the ING Charles Fugly Fashion Days. And thereafter, you are staying a little bit in Zurich. You're going to enjoy the city a little bit, or you are just on the jump to the next big Roberto Cavalli show party.
Exactly. So, party.
So must be
I remember a few years ago I make one video that was all over the world, where it was a wonderful party. The people was missing me, and they were, "Where is Roberto? Where is Roberto?" I suddenly arrive and I say, "Well, I didn't miss. I am the party." I don't know if you remember this. It was fantastic.
We saw this video.
Still
we
now, when this, I walk in the street, the people come to me and say,
You are the party. So tonight is
I
the Roberto Cavalli party.
Tonight is my party, and you will be with me in the party.
Thank you very much for that.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for having us.
I love you.